push press. Biggest mistake I see on these is either going too light or too heavy. We want to be able to control it, but we also want to be able to move it fast. So don't be afraid to load it up a little bit and move that weight explosively like you're trying to punch the ceiling.